Hello everyone, this is Ram from the statistics course support team. In this tutorial we will be learning about infinite series that will be useful for solving some of the problems in VKit. There are two types of infinite series. Just to give a brief introduction of infinite series, there will be two types of infinite series. One that will be converging, where the sum of the infinite series will be converging to some real number, and where it will be diverging, or like where the sum of the infinite series won't be converging to a particular number, it will be leading to plus infinity or minus infinity. So the first type of infinite series which we are going to look at is geometric progression. I hope you all are aware of the geometric progression. Geometric progression series is of the type a, ar, ar² ar³ and so on, ar power n. So if we look at this, let this a be some constant, and if you look at the value of r, if it is greater than 1, then this series, it will never be converging. In the sense, like if you look at the value of a plus ar plus ar square plus ar cube plus and so on, this value will be increasing as long as n increases, the number of terms increases. As long as the number of terms increasing, and since this r is greater than 1, the value will be becoming bigger and bigger. If it is a is greater than 1 and r is greater than 1, then it will be leading to plus infinite. If a is less than 0 and r is greater than 1, then it will be leading to minus infinite. This series, when the r value is greater than 1, it will be diverging either to plus infinity or minus infinity. As this n, it tends to infinity as a number of terms overall. Here we have n plus 1 terms. As the n tends to infinity, that means that we have like infinite number of terms here. So the whole sum of this expression, it will be diverging. But if you take the case of r less than 1, suppose r equals to 0.5 and a equals to 0.5, you'll be having like the first value would be 0.5 is 1/2 plus 1/2 into 1/2, 1/4. Since r equals to 0.5, ar is nothing but 0.5 into 0.5, which is nothing but 1/4, plus 1/4 into 1/2 would be 1/8, plus 1/16, plus 1/32, plus and so on. You can see that this 1/16, 1/32, this value is reducing. This value is reducing. Ultimately, we can say that the sum of this value, it will be approaching to a value. As a number of terms, n tends to infinite. So the formula for this infinite, or the value of this expression, a plus ar plus ar square plus ar cube and so on, ar power n, as r is less than 1, if r is less than 1, this value would be equals to a by 1 minus r. The sum of these terms would be equals to a by 1 minus r, given that r is less than 1. This is the first type of infinite series, a by 1 minus r. So whenever of the series like a, ar, ar square, ar cube and so on, ar power n, if r is less than 1 and if the number of terms, right, if they are like tending to infinity, here I just mentioned here ar power n, if I mention like and so on, infinite, then the sum of this expression would be equals to a by 1 minus r. It would be converging to this particular value, a by 1 minus r. So the next type of expansion is e power x. E power x expansion would be 1 plus x by 1 factorial plus x square by 2 factorial plus x cube by 3 factorial plus and so on, x power n by n factorial, plus and so on infinite. So if you come across an expression like 1 plus x by 1 factorial plus x square by 2 factorial plus x cube by 3 factorial plus and so on x power n by n factorial, the sum of that expression would be equals to e power x. This is one of the infinite series, and other infinite series would be the expansion of 1 by 1 minus x. That would be equals to 1 plus x plus x square plus x cube plus x power 4 plus x power 5 plus and so on infinite. Modulus of x should be less than 1. And if you look at the expansion of 1 by 1 plus x, this would be equals to 1 minus x plus x square, 1 minus x plus x square minus x cube plus x power 4 minus x power 5 plus and so on infinite terms will be there. This is expansion of 1 by 1 plus x. Here also the same condition, modulus of x should be less than 1. So these are the four types of infinite series which we are going to look at. One would be a plus ar plus ar square plus ar cube and so on infinite when r is less than 1. The other is expansion of e power x, which could be expressed as the sum of these infinite terms. The other is the 1 by 1 minus x expansion, and the last one is 1 by 1 plus x expansion. These are the infinite series which we are going to look, which will be useful for you to solve the problems. Thank you.